Boogie.
Right now,
why not?
So abuse
that shit when it comes.
You got to.
You got to abuse it.
Come on, man.
Drop it off.
You got to get the whip to strip it, drop that shit right now.
Drop it off.
You got to think, because you know how long a nigga been in the game.
Yeah. We deserve every part that we've been trying to drop this shit off.
We trying to go to the next level, and we got to keep up and stay relevant. So we got to look at our best right now. Get all that. Man, I'm going to wait for it and do it's time right now.
Go for it, nigga.
Yeah, I ain't never heard him. I ain't never seen him. Mm-hmm. Nigga getting a whole lot of awards.
Boy, the way they
but they not celebrities, though.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm a celebrity. I might have even got half what he got, but now these folks look at Zaytoven like a celebrity. Mm-hmm. So you know what I got to do? I got to be a celebrity.
Man.
You know what I mean? I got to. That's what they expect.
Yeah.
They like, well, dang, I thought Zaytoven was the guy that made all this and this and that. So when they see you, they got to look like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Or I be hurt. If I'm a fan,
they gonna be hurt.
They gonna be hurt.
When you say you hurt, it gonna hurt you. Like you letting them down.
I'm letting them down. We talking about, we make hip hop music. We in a whole.
So you gotta transform who you are and
no, that's not who he is, but how he looks.
It's investing in who I am. I gotta invest. This is investment. This stuff is investment.
Am I crazy?
You got you crazy.
A nigga right here think, oh Zay, he never seen Zay. Got that bag, now he never met Zay.
Yep.
Pull up in the woo in there. You like, oh, that's Zay. Nigga ain't gonna wanna spin it back.
Yep.
Nigga, pull up that, you gonna make that right back off the nigga. You pull up, nigga, it's all it's product. Motherfucker.
We've been flexing the whole time. We done flexed our way
that
to the top.
Up your stock.
Less than this and still make
No. If a nigga pull up in a Honda Accord, you supposed to be the nigga that everybody wanna buy the beef from. If I'm a nigga that wanna buy some beef from you and I see that, I don't want none of your beef.
I'm gonna think you humble.
No, you ain't. You gonna be like, oh, he ain't got no money.
And then check game. Then you pull up in something crazy, right? Nigga wanna spend the bag with him, ain't no minimum. Nigga wanna spend that bag, they up your stocks too.
Yeah,
them weapons, these are tools.
Yeah, these
you gotta use
tools.
These tools to transform other shit. So, it all depends on some nigga get it and don't know what to do with it. But these are tools. You pull up, nigga, and it's a tool to make this off one nigga you pull up on.
Think about this though.
He has a beat on every nigga that.
Still. I'm an artist now. I just signed a record deal to be an artist.
Okay.
I'm not a producer. I'm an artist.
So you
So it's different now.
Yeah.